get buckled. Look how happy he is.
Yeah.
Just remember. Remember your box. Remember when to start. Tracy fell back
to
stop because she lagged on the start. You have to be on the gas pedal. When they're going to do it, it'll be wide open by the time they green gets to a screen. Get you ready ahead of time and on the gas before the green goes.
I need to own top 5. I did. I told you I'm not the refuser.
Well, but they should buffer that in my opinion.
Dad!
I'm sure that they were.
I need you to help.
Thank you.
Hey, don't keep doing that. Move over to the side and go around. You can't just run through them. You gotta go around. Yeah, this is practice.
You hear that?
You gotta move your, cut your steering wheel and go around. You
gotta pass them. good luck.
Take it easy, buddy.
I'm trying.
Run good, but you ain't got to run over
him. I'm not trying to run over him. I'm just about to get back.
You got to pass him clean, buddy.
I know. I'm trying.
I know. I know you're trying.
I know you want to go with her, but you gotta be able to run past, okay?
Alright, that's three, please.
Can he drive around and drive over?
Yeah, I'll run.
I'll try, but
it's like planning your attack versus just beating up on everybody. You know?
know, like try to not hit them. Now, if you bump and ride a little bit, yeah, that happens. But if you're bumping to the point where it's knocking you out and you're spinning out, then you gotta like back off a little and try to go around. You know? Because now.
And you might snatch a better spot and you might get some more points for the year. Okay? So do your best. Okay?
I have a question.
Okay, what's up?
So I don't know one wheel or two.
So you were under air. You were airborne.
Like the whole park?
Yeah.
But no wheel.
Don't go for that.
But what I'm gonna do this round is I'm gonna drop a little bit of pressure out of that back tire to see if I can give you a little bit more grip. Okay.
Yeah. Do you feel like you're losing grip or anything? What's it feel like when you're
definitely spinning?
Yeah. I can feel how like I can feel where like what points it wants to spin out and stuff. I felt where. So I'm saying like half turn it wants to get sideways.
Yeah.
And I think it's how they watered the track. I mean, like, they kind of flooded it for the track.
Well, I mean, they did. And it's going to dry out a little bit, but we're going to drop some pressure out of that tire.
Okay? And even after I started looking down at the ground, it wasn't flooded anymore. I'm still spinning that thing out. It's like... Like, I'm feeling where it's like no and then yes.
So that's another
so
part.
It's like no then yes.
That's
then
another part of the thing. So when I'm here, watch. So when you're running hard, and one of the things that I'm seeing is you're running hard, and that's good. You got a nice good straight line, and then I'm seeing you're turning your wheels all the way, and the car's not going anywhere. Because your entry is still too low. You've got to enter higher on the track to get low.
Well, I'm trying to come up underneath the people and try to pass them. That's good. That's why I'm trying to get a little lower. Because I'm trying to like get around those other people.
Sometimes that means you got to blip your throttle just a little further so you don't run them over in the corner, but you're in the corner deeper than they are, and you have more bite with the tire. Okay?
There's some patience in passing. Sometimes.
Yeah. There's right now you're just turning the wheel and has no bite at all, and you're just running into them. You know what I'm saying? So you want to be able to give them a bump, but you want to have some control so you're not running over them, which stops you. You want to be able to like get a nudge into them, so when you come back on the straightaway, you might have a better line you can pass them. Then you're making the pass, and if they run into you, you're not at fault. You know what I'm saying? So you have to be smart about it. You gotta figure out where that line is. Okay? You got it.
Alright, buddy.
Why is Carson sitting there?
Do you want your shirt back on? Good talk, buddy. There you go. Now I'll take this down. We're on zip.
That's where I think it's fun.
No, it's a friend.
What
that? Let it be social.
You know.
Chris, I just tightened the whole car up because of that.
Okay, it's gonna be square away.
Yeah.
Let's finish the race.
You just have to be finish the race. Slow down a bit.
Only 5 cars.
I don't have any shots.
I knew something was wrong. It's not gonna be like that.
Yeah.
Do we need to
Todd?
I can't lift that.
Thank you.
ready after this whole night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pay attention.
Everybody watch your bags, everybody. We've got one more
driver. Savannah.
All right, guys, watch the flag right there.
Right, look ahead.
Green flag, all right? Look
ahead. Pay attention, Ryan.
Ready?
Ryan, pay attention. Go, 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 go.